Beckhoff is also known for its automation software solution called TwinCAT. TwinCAT is a modular software for PC-based control and offers many features and function blocks for all kinds of automation tasks. But now, with the theMX-System, our new hardware solution for control cabinet-free automation, the question is if there's also something new when it comes to the software. Özgür, you're one of our theMX-System experts regarding the software. How does it look like if I'm taking the theMX-System and TwinCAT?
Good question, Paula. You might think that new software is needed, but everything is as we are used to from the Beckhoff world.
So everything stays the same, but how can I imagine that?
So if you want to have a look, I can show it to you.
Yes, please.
I brought a base plate with module on it, and I've already scanned the devices in TwinCAT. And as you can see, it is the same as if I just had an EtherCAT coupler with terminals behind it. But now I have my coupling module with the modules behind it.
Okay.
And here is, for example, a MO1008 digital input module, which looks exactly the same like an EL1008.
Okay, so the look and feel doesn't change if I'm switching from the classical control cabinet using Beckhoff terminals to the theMX-System using the modules. But how about the functions? If I now would like to put, for example, this motor into operation, how would that look like and work?
So in my configuration, I have a MO7221 drive module with a motor connected to it. And if you know the EL7221, you can see again from the process data that they exactly look alike.
Oh, it's the same. Yes, okay.
And to drive the motor, I can simply go to my NC project and start any function I want. For example, the reversing sequence.
And we see the motor is moving. Okay. And if I'm a customer and I would like to change the switch from my classical control cabinet using TwinCAT to the theMX-System, what are my exact tasks? What do I have to do?
So in our first customer project, the only thing that our customer needed to do was to relink the process data with the PLC variables.
That's it. That's all.
That's it.
Okay, wow, that's easy. Thank you, Özgür, for these great explanations. And I think the conclusion is really short and easy because nothing really changes if you're switching from your classical control cabinet using TwinCAT to our theMX-System using TwinCAT. So stay tuned, there's more to come.